Yes.
I'm Tawi. I'm artist. I'm working at the art village here. Right now that I'm start to paint that for our making for the art auction. We have the auction on this, the concert, the big stage on the end of this month. This is nobody that I have. I'm expert about watercolor. This is I start to paint like a drawing first, and then I use my watercolor. Yeah. Watercolor is very difficult because you have to paint by water. Like water, not easy to control. That means that you have to be like a professional to control, like a protect by watercolor. Yes. When I was young, that I know myself. I love to paint. I love art so much. Right now, that I think that more than 40 years already, I have painted. This is my job. I never got salary from that any that company, you know. And I think that for the artists, the real artists, they are born to be, you know. And the one thing is hard to live because that they need the inspiration for the to create. Right, me that nearly 40 years I have paint every day, and that every day also that I need that inspiration to paint. That's really important because that you have the good handmade, but you have no image. Because on all of my painting that I never copy. It's like a. It's original, but everyone is original one. So I have to create what I have to paint the next one, what I have to paint, what story, what the subject I have to paint. That means that I have to learning, I have to study what the subject, and then I have to find how to get inspiration to paint. That's really important. Thailand, my painting, my water painting, watercolor painting, is most expensive in Thailand. Last week that we have the auction, big auction in Bangkok by Christie. By Christie, Christie is the big foundation in the world. So they have the auction by my painting. That time is like a 2 million baht per one. It's not so big a watercolor. It means that it's my watercolor is now most expensive for auction in Thailand.
So how would you inspire the younger generation? Would you advise them to become painters? Like you said, that most good artists are born. Can someone start training from a very young age?
So many people in the world, they need to be artists. Many people that try to learning, try to study in university, bachelor degree or doctor, you know. But they cannot be artists. They can paint. They know what is art. They can paint. They have good handmade. But they cannot be artists. Because that, for me, I think that artists have to paint from heart, not paint from knowledge. So that so many people learning in university, they have education. They have knowledge to paint. But so many that they have no heart to paint. So that means that painting cannot say you have to try to paint, cannot say try. You have to express it from your mind, your heart. Like me, I need to paint all the time, but that sometimes I need to paint, but I don't know what I have to paint. That's a really big problem. So that means I have to find inspiration to paint. But for young artists or art students, first thing that if you like to be artist, you have to think that you're not to be artist. You have to learning. You have to join with your hand, your heart, your painting, and maybe one day you will know what way you have to go. Or you is it real love to paint it or not, something like that.